is there's only three things you can really control. And it's your attitude, your decisions, and your behavior. It's making the choice, Rich, to interact with the world from the inside out, right? Versus how we typically are in the matrix of dodging things of the world coming at us, and how do we react to it?
That's our first movie reference of the night, by the way, everybody. Thank you very much for getting that in.